Carl, at the end of tonight's episode, Stephen said the best. Stephen said that you said the best head you've ever gotten was from a guy. What can you tell me about this?
I can tell you this, Andy. I am a straight man.
Yes.
Very confident in my sexuality.
Yes.
Stephen is actually one of my first gay friends.
Yes.
I told him something. Yeah, I didn't really know how to communicate it to him, but I made more of a joke than I should have.
Okay.
But I told him a very private information about something that happened when I was 22.
Yep.
Took me 10 years to actually come to grips to like share it with someone. I shared it with one of my gay friends, and somehow that got permeated to other people finding out, and here I am having a conversation about it. Honestly, I felt like he betrayed my trust.
Yeah.
You guys have to tune in next week and see how it unfolds, but I'm a straight guy, I'm very confident in myself, and unfortunately, crazy happens to guys sometimes.
Jenna B said, did you really think that you and Lauren weren't in an exclusive relationship?
I mean, listen, guys are dumb. throw rocks at them. We never had that conversation, so.
Quinn.